Temperature Science Computer Aided Enrichment Center. We hope your brief detention in the relaxation vault has been a pleasant one. Your specimen has been processed. And we are now ready to begin the test proper. Before we start, however, keep in mind that although fun and learning are the primary goals of all Enrichment Center activities, serious injuries may occur. For your own safety and the safety of others, please refrain from...
Por favor, por donde fallamos.
Turn back. The portal will open in 3. 2, 1.
Thank you.
the Enrichment Center apologizes for this clearly broken test chamber. Frankly, this chamber was a mistake. If we were you, we would quit now. Do not destroy vital testing apparatus. Center, you have managed to trap yourself in this room. Thank you for helping us help you help us all. Do not destroy vital testing apparatus. Be advised that the next test requires exposure to uninsulated electrical parts that may be dangerous under certain conditions. For more information, please attend an Enrichment Center Electrical Safety Seminar. Certain objects may be vital to your success. Do not destroy testing apparatus. Once again, excellent work. As part of our required test protocol, we will not monitor the next test chamber. You will be entirely on your own. Good luck. The Enrichment Center promises to always provide a safe testing environment. In dangerous testing environments, the Enrichment be careful. Very, very good. A complimentary victory lift has been activated in the main chamber. Well done. Remember, the Aperture Science Bring Your Daughter to Work Day is the perfect time to have her tested. Warning devices are required on all mobile equipment. However, alarms and flashing hazard lights have been found to agitate the high energy pellet and have therefore been disabled for your safety. On the 1500 megawatt Aperture Science heavy duty super colliding super button. Counseling will be available at the conclusion of the test. Thank you for helping us help you help us all. Please proceed to the chamber lock. Mind the gap. Vital testing apparatus destroyed. Judgment Center offers its most sincere apologies on the occasion of this unsolvable test environment. As part of a previously mentioned required test protocol, we can no longer lie to you. When the testing is over, you will be missed. As part of a previously mentioned required test protocol, we can no longer lie to you. When the testing is over, you will be missed. Test protocol, we can no longer lie to you. When the testing is over, You will be missed. Due to mandatory scheduled maintenance, the appropriate chamber for this testing sequence is currently unavailable. It has been replaced with a live fire course designed for military androids. The Enrichment Center apologizes for the inconvenience and wishes you the best of luck.
Put me down.
Thank you.
This weighted companion cube will accompany you through the test chamber. Please take care of it. Stationary scaffold to reach the chamber lock. damage to the destroy. The Enrichment Center reminds you that the Weighted Companion Cube cannot speak. In the event that the Weighted Companion Cube does speak, the Enrichment Center urges you to disregard its advice. Vital testing apparatus destroyed. No one will blame you for giving up. In fact, quitting at this point is a perfectly reasonable response. Thank you. subjects intending to handle high-energy gamma leaking portal technology must be informed that they may be informed of applicable regulatory compliance issues. No further compliance information is required or will be provided, and you are an excellent test subject. Testing apparatus destroyed. time out for a second. That wasn't supposed to happen. Good job. As part of a required test protocol, we will stop enhancing the truth in 3, 2.
Deploying. Searching. Resting. Target lost.
Goodbye. Searching. Good night. You are. Are you still there? Help. Target lost. Goodness.
The experiment is nearing its conclusion. The enrichment center is required to remind you that you will be baked, and then there will be cake.
Thank you.
Welcome to the final test. When you are done, you will drop the device in the equipment recovery annex. Enrichment center regulations require both hands to be empty before entering. Welcome to the final test. When you are done, you will drop the device in the equipment recovery annex. Enrichment center regulations require both hands to be empty before any cake.
Please put me down. Thank you.
Congratulations. The test is now over. Make no further attempt to leave the testing area. Place the device on the ground, then lie on your stomach with your arms at your sides. Thank you for participating in this Aperture Science computer-aided enrichment activity. Congratulations. The test is now over. Make no further attempt to leave the testing area. Place the device on the ground, then lie on your stomach with your arms at your sides. Thank you for participating in this Aperture Science computer-aided enrichment activity. The test is now over. Make no further attempt to leave the testing area. Place the device on the ground, then lie on your stomach with your arms at your sides. Thank you for participating in this Aperture Science computer.
What are you doing?
Stop it. Yeah. Someone is going to get badly hurt.